So one of the big trends we're seeing, especially within disaster relief operations, is the use of drones. In fact, they're playing an increasingly important role within disaster relief operations. They actually helped increase the level of situational awareness. But a problem we find is interpreting all that real-time video. There's a lot of information there, such as where people are located, information such as flood levels, or where responders are located. We're having to deal with a lot of information. There's another technique based on AR, augmented reality, which helps us contextualize some of this information over that real-time video. And we've invested in a company called EdgyBees, who are developing a technique based on real-time video augmentation, which can help us solve this problem. So we can overlay some of that information in the context of a real-time video feed and make better and smarter decisions. So we're showing that on our stand at CCW, helping incident commanders in particular make smarter, faster, and more accurate decisions.